you just to know how it feels when they hurt.